Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is a look that I filmed the other day, so I just decided to wear it today again. So today I'm actually going to be bringing you guys a vlog of me going to the Grand Prix of Long Beach. So yeah, I thought that would kind of be kind of something different and fun. Say hi to my YouTube, John Lucas.
Hi,
that's my stepbrother, for those of you guys who didn't watch my previous vlog. But yeah, I just got out of school. It's like 1:14 p.m. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Yeah. The gang is all up in the car. We got Marisol, my dad. Say hi, dad.
Hi.
We got Ronnie in the back. My brother. Me. And my mom and my stepdad. I don't know where they're at, but we all up in here.
What about stepbrother?
Okay, then. I don't know where Rogelio's at.
Stepbrother.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I said my brother. So, oh my goodness, guys. Do you guys see that? Oh, can you guys see this highlight or what? Or is it just me? Dude, the windows are closed and they're over here farting it up. Come on.
Not me.
Freaking, it's you. Everybody knows it's you.
They're dumb.
Up at dab on him. Heart up when the rest of me is down. You and charming, even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have. I'm in Long Beach! Like, I get genuinely happy that I'm here, where I grew up, where I met so many beautiful, wonderful people, and it just makes me so happy. And I get so sad because, like, I know that I have to leave, and I don't want to leave. Like, my mom's getting water bottles, but, like, at this parking lot, I would come here and get Starbucks in my car.
Cubano.
And then, like, so many Cubano. Good memories here.
Cubano.
You should live Cubano. Here when you grow up.
Cuba. Yes, I am gonna live here when I grow Cubano. Up. And I'm gonna come back here, but I don't wanna be.
Faster. Right there, I used to take the bus to go to the mall, to the Lakewood Mall. And I would get scared because homeless will always be right there, but now I kind of miss seeing homeless. So yeah, you know. Oh, over here is the Ross. La Ross, como dice my mom.
Okay.
Can you pass
it right here? Oh yeah, sure. Take care.
How dope are all of these cars? I think I might just have to like take one home with me. I'll put it in my little ass backpack.
That's dope. Look at that one. I wish I could like play these games, but too bad I'm broke, right? She's not single, guys. Guys, look at this. The clique reunited. Middle school version. I was gonna say elementary. Look how cute they are. They're
so, oh my god.
You're so tiny. Look, I'm like the tallest one out of all of them.
Bustin' Missions Part 2. We're trying to sneak some of this food in because we're not trying to pay $11 for a hot dog. Hell yeah, Jocelyn. Over here, we got the cashier balling out.
And then we got $11.
We got them Young Yeezys season 4. Oh shit, we got the Louis. Okay. Nah, girl, you just gotta throw that shit in there. Alright, we got the aloe, we got the chips. Where's your Subway at?
Right here.
Oh, okay. She likes the foot long, guys. And what about you, Jocelyn? Okay. She likes the extreme sour. For the concert to begin, so we can all get turned to the fuck
con ganas de tocar hasta que saliera el sol. Yo vengo con muchas ganas de echar desmadre y celebrar estar tocando aquí para todos ustedes. Tenemos una canción.
Guys, that shit was turned the fuck off. Like my knees, I can't even feel my knees anymore. So that is it for this vlog. I'm walking like 10 blocks just to get to where the car is parked. But I'm pretty tired. I had so much fun. Like my throat hurts so much. And like, I don't know, like, whenever I get reunited with like my friends, like shout out to Michelle, Jocelyn, Vanessa, like it gets lit. And when I say lit, I mean lit. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog because I had so much fun making it and enjoying it. And yeah, this is the end of the video. So bye guys, see you. I lied, this vlog is not over. I'm about to go munch at the taco stand, taco truck. I don't know, but it's bomb as hell. It's so done. Bomb is tacos right here. One word. Bomb.
Mm.
Now I'm in.